That's not gonna hit anybody. That's an L. Just having a good time. And they're dropping a helicopter. I thought they didn't know I was here. Apparently not. If I could hit this guy. Wait, is that I thought that was high velocity. They must have changed it. You know, it's good to know. Could have saved the shock ammo for a potential heavy down the line. Nope. Not today. Honestly, there's a part of me that kind of wishes that them shooting a grenade didn't show up. It would make it a little more stressful for combat, but, you know, it is what it is. Can't have everything your way. Is that another helicopter, or is that just ambient noise? No idea. All right, so there's two guys there. They dropped on the other side of the... No, did they just glitch? Where did that guy just come from? Okay, there's a jammer on the other side of the wall. Interesting. All right, I'm going to push up a little bit. There's two. There's one right. Trying to flank. I'm going to take this cover. Nope. Goodbye. You're going down. Got your bag. Let's go. Let's move over here. No one's pushing. How am I supposed to get over the wall? Unless the gate just opens, which would be stupid. Oh, I can just climb it? Can I? No, that's too high. No, I can't climb this. Never mind. No, I can't. It's not going to let me. Or maybe it is. I can't climb it. All right. Progress. Or maybe not. Can't climb it. Okay. That's a problem. What am I supposed to do? Okay, can't. This is weird. What the heck is going on? Is this just going to open? No, it's not. How am I supposed to kill the guys on the other side of the fence if I can't get over the fence? This doesn't make any sense. I can go this way, but I can't actually climb this. And it seems like I'm sure that those guys were supposed to drop on this side of the wall. So now I'm in a really frustrating position where I'm trying to shoot through a fence. Okay, they can shoot through the fence. I can shoot through the fence too. Where's the other one? He's there somewhere. Can't see him. Okay, I'm gonna have to burn a pulse really quick. Ashley, wait. Oh, now you want to go over here. Is that what you just did? I'm confused because there was no one here. So they just spawn. Okay, fence open. Good. That took... I don't know what that was about. I've never seen that happen before. Luckily, I didn't have to restart the mission. Oh my goodness, my aim! Got her. Another one. Uno mas. Okay. How are they... Oh, there is a jammer. Okay. Okay, out of ammo. Watch out, watch out! Black Tusk, they do like the push. I like it. They're aggressive. Because the other factions would have just let me chill where I was and not have done anything. I need to push up a little bit here. Got it. There's still more. Where's the jammer on the right side? Okay, I'm confused. That shouldn't have stopped my drone from working because I walked in the jammer. That's stupid. Okay, that doesn't make any sense because it was clearly... Okay, come back to me. It's down. Never mind. Rip. Rip. Okay, so there are still more.
Looks like they've left some of their samples behind.
Sounds like a great opportunity to destroy those samples.
All these carbon M700s, I'm not complaining, but they're all superior. They're all purples. I don't want purples. That jammer is not even over here. That thing is massive. Or the wave from that thing is massive. I'm still jammed. Am I? No, I'm good. That was weird. Okay, there's an explosive device on the left here. This should reach, and we'll drop the grenadier. There's our... Oh my goodness, don't you dare! Okay, if no one's coming from this way, we're fine. That is some cheese. Down it goes. Good job, Seeker. That was ridiculous. Just came out of nowhere. We dropped him too quick. Let's just open this. 348. Hopefully it's decent. Not really. Not really. Ooh, a custom PF45. I think we're using an X45. No, we dumped the X45. So this one. Okay, I like it. Enemy kills while equipped. Have a 5%. Okay, this isn't really, like, super useful. I do like the PF45 more than the PX4. So we'll throw this on. I still don't have a micro optics rail. I think the RDX or RDS, the Trigicon, drops at the next world tier. So we'll hopefully get it then.
They're pulling back. Looks like they've left some of their samples behind.
Sounds like a great opportunity to destroy those samples.
Not next world tier. World tier 4. We're still on 2. Okay, I'm going right back to the same cover I was using last time I was here. Unless I get spotted, which I did. I mean, we still have time to get up there. I'm just not in a rush. We might be fine here. I don't like this whole exposure to my right side, I'm not gonna lie. But these guys are gonna push. I don't want to be this exposed. You gotta move. Okay, there's a medic. I think the medic's over there. Somewhere. Yep, there it is. Don't worry, he's not my buddy. How rude. Okay, they're gonna have reinforcements. I'm moving up. Best cover in the city. Hold on, I'm still slightly exposed to this guy over here. Nope, not today. Thanks for the warning. This guy is still... There's another medic. Yeah. Okay, where is the medic? There it is. I kind of feel like they should only be able to revive people certain that have died certain ways. Like if I blast someone's head with a 50 cal, like probably shouldn't be getting revived. But then again, we get blown up left and right. We're revivable, so I don't know if that's something I should be complaining about. Dude, I can't see anybody in that fog. My drone is not doing anything. Why are you over here? I told you to go. Didn't I just click? You stupid medics. You're not saving anybody. Not today. Okay, so those are down. I assume most of these destruction objectives have just been, hey, shoot this box and it blows up. That doesn't appear to be the case this time. Maybe a grenade. Maybe we need to actually open it. And then we shoot. Oh, we gotta place thermite. Okay. Cool. Probably gonna have reinforcements here, if I remember this kind of stuff correctly. I would love a thermite grenade. That would be great. Or a Molotov. Or something. I mean, flashbangs are nice. It's what, flashbang, concussion, and frag, right? Is that how it works? Forgot the specialist grenades.
Viral contamination containers destroyed.
And then we're getting 3 new specialists sometime during the summer. That's gonna be fun. It's always nice to switch up the meta, give people new things to do. I wonder what it's gonna be. I know it's rumored one's a minigun. Don't know how I feel about that. Don't know. Oh, you guys are stupid. That should reach. Nope, they stopped walking. Great. Because they somehow saw me all the way over here. You're dumb. You're a dummy. Down it goes. We are sweeping through this stronghold, but I know for a fact that we are going to be in trouble during the last boss, the last area near the docks, if it ends up being anywhere near as difficult as it was with the outcast. That was a fun mission though. I was wondering where this warhound when I saw it. ...6,000 damage is not bad, not shabby. Okay, so no one else is here. Reinforcements incoming? From where? Oh, a helicopter. That is a dangerous maneuver, sir. And you are dropping behind me. Convenient. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye. I need an LMG. Haven't had a good one drop in a minute. It's all good. Now they're coming from that way. So we're not going through that entrance. We're going this way. That's different. You guys are the special group of the Black Tusk. Not special in a good way. Not special ops. Need to do better. Okay, nothing here. I know that there was a chest in here. I'm not looking for it. I don't care. We're about to hit the next world tier. That gear is going to be obsolete in a good 5 minutes. Although it seems like... Am I not looking at this right? Oh, we can't hop the fence. Okay, cool. Nope, thought that was a chest that was open. Never mind. Okay, let's restock really quickly because we might be getting into a major fight here. I'm down for it. Get the medic. Nope, I said get the medic. I clearly clicked medic first. Last person, where are you hiding? Why are you hiding? You're the Black Tusk. You guys are the biggest, baddest in the land. Oh, he must have gotten stuck. He didn't get out of the room correctly. Interesting. I feel like these strongholds the second time around are going through a lot easier. And it's not just because I know the mission. I just feel like, I don't know, like for me, Black Tusk is a little easier to deal with.
We got a chopper inbound and it doesn't look friendly.
Duh, when would it be? But I feel like they just shoot. You've got the one enemy archetype, the drone operators, that literally are one, two shot kills if you time it right. The grenadiers don't really do much. Okay. I mean, grenadiers in every faction don't do much. That's just how that enemy works. Now, you want to switch guns? Was the left one not good enough? I cannot get through this dude's armor. That is crazy. Okay, you're not going back to the other gun. Are you kidding me? He's really going up to the other gun. I don't understand. I don't get it.
Division agent in my...
I don't get it. I really don't. I wish I did. That makes no sense. Okay, where's our helicopter? Okay, there's the jammer we passed earlier because we should be turning back towards... Yeah, we're turning back towards the dock now. Okay, they're rushing. Okay, didn't want you to, whatever. Problems everywhere. Nope. Not flanking me, buddy. Not flanking me. Got him. Is that our helicopter? It's somewhere. Over the rainbow, maybe? Potentially. Drone's down. That's great. Seeker's on cooldown. For 15 seconds. You guys are going way too slow. Where is your operator? There she is. There's our helicopter. Where is it landing? Is the question. It's over there. Oh, I got my skills back already? I must have another skill for skill cooldowns. Oh, it's three bosses and they're grenadiers. Okay, let's back up a little bit. We had elites drop in this area during the last mission. I should have expected this again, and somehow my seeker is back already? I must have a skill. There must be some skill I'm using. Okay, we have this. I can get this lined up. Come on. Come on. Show me your face. Nope. Missed. Got her. Woo! Not bad. Headshot. Dude, I hate the sensitivity on this scope. It's so annoying. They really need to get that fixed. So what are you guys going to do now that your head honchos are gone? You're just going to sit up there and make me come to you? Like, I don't even know how the special... I couldn't imagine using the sharpshooter specialist on console. That would drive me crazy. There is no way that's even functional. I'm trying to land headshots.
Hostiles eliminated.
Looks like the Tusks have loaded the samples into containers for transport.
Stop them, whatever it takes.
Okay, so they're going, I assume, by helicopter if they're Black Tusk. So here we are approaching the final...
Black Tusk are packing those samples into containers on the docks.
Don't let them take a goddamn thing off that island.
Right, so they're using boats too, so clearly they did not learn that we don't mess with boats around here. But we're getting close. Should be, after we get through this area, this marshlands, we should be getting to the Black Tusk. And we're going to do this the same way we did it last time. If he would hold still. Grenade for you. We're going to push right. Sit here. There's a guy in the middle. Nope, not today. There's a sniper. Where's the guy on my left? I can't tell. Again, it sounds like there's a helicopter, but I'm sure it's ambient noise. Or maybe there's a helicopter outside my... Am I being swatted? Is someone swatting me? I didn't do anything. Where are you? Oh, I didn't know you could come down here. I assumed it was out of bounds. Not today. Not today. Come on, buddy. Not today, sir. Not today. Goodbye. Did I leave something? Whatever. I don't care. I left something back there. Just like I leave my exes in Texas. All right.
You've got another helo inbound. Looks like they mean business.
Do I have machine guns? I do not this time. So what exactly are we destroying? Because there's no boat. I assume it's the same containers we blew up earlier. If this boss is a helicopter, we are going to have issues. I'm considering switching off for the SIG, but I do have all those specialist points built into it, so I might as well keep it. I'm actually contemplating going up the ladder and taking that cover because there's no one over here. And this seems like it might be one of the safer places to sit unless they come from my backside, which I obviously don't want. Everyone's on my left. I mean, this seems like it's the best place to be. I just need this Warhound to stay still because a grenade should critically hurt it, and I'll just finish it off with the ACR. Okay, that is it for the Warhound. That's not gonna hit, hopefully. Staggered. Not good. Okay, I need to take care of that grenadier. Okay, they have a gun. They have a gun! Okay, that's not good. That's not good. Where are the drones? Grenadier, gone. Drone operator. Need to deal with that really quick. Gone. Good. They're not coming from my right. There's just that one guy. Get off the gun so I can take it later. Another Warhound. Let's get it. Let's get this bread. Let's get this bread. A little exposed. Don't like it. ACR. Okay, that's not very nice. Just shot down my drone. There's one more over there. I could really use some, like, shock or explosive ammo right now. Cannot hit that pouch. Gotta get to the medic before the medic starts reviving people. That's gonna be an issue. That'll make this fight way worse than it needs to be. So far, so good. Get off that gun, sir. I'm watching the gun. I'm on it. Come on, give me that headshot. Breadbasket. Bonus headshot damage on top of the 25 we already have with the specialist bonus. So good. Drones. Oh, they got two guns over there. Okay, so clearly we need to be pushing that dock area, I would assume. Because I'm willing to bet there's going to be a heavy at some point. I don't see one. Oh, I didn't see you get on the gun. My bad. You're down. You guys are not very smart. Where is the guy that's on my right? There's someone there. Medic. Medic! Goodbye. Okay, I know that drone operator's on my... There she is. Goodbye. Okay, virus samples. I should probably... Okay, there's probably one in there. There's another drone operator? I wonder if they're just going to keep infinitely respawning until I... Nope, they're done. All right, let's clear these containers, or at least the ones I can get to before the next group of enemies... next group of enemies spawn. Just bit my tongue. That hurt. Okay, so there's nothing in here. Probably can't go that way. Gotta go around. Utility protocol. Okay, can't open it from this side. Can't open this one. There is one. Okay, so we gotta play a little game of search and destroy. I would assume.
Viral contamination containers destroyed.
Uh-oh. Trouble. That's trouble. That's the wrong place to land. There's two. Get the medic. Get the medic. There we go. Overheated. It's all good. Black Tusk leader. It's a heavy. You're in the wrong place, buddy. Come on, don't overheat. Someone on my left. Let's deal with this really quickly. Good. That was a really bad place for you to land. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. Because you're getting shredded. Okay, there's another medic. Where? There he is. There we go. Alright, let's take a second to look around. Drone operator. And goodbye, Shorty. Almost. Bye, Shorty. Bye, Shorty.
Target eliminated.
Whoa. Was that the biohazard team leader? That's a stroke of luck from the goddamn blue.
Eliminated.
Oh, all these.
Is that the biohazard team leader? That's a stroke of luck from the goddamn blue.
All these high-end drops. Okay, can I not get to this? Doesn't seem like I can, so it's not over here.